Hey guys and girls, welcome back to another episode of Spintires. Now today we're going to be looking at a map called NWFalls by Reefer BMX. You can get it on spintires.nl. Now, as you guys can tell by the sound of my voice, I haven't been able to make videos for you guys because, to tell you the truth, I haven't been able to talk. Today's basically the first day I've actually had anything that resembles a voice. It's a rather deep and masculine voice, but it's a voice. So what we're going to do is we're going to look at this NWFalls, and we are going to bring in, I think the Vitara Australia is a good choice. And I think as a backup vehicle, we might bring in... We might bring in a vehicle I haven't even driven before, which could be a total risk. Let's bring in the 1984 Ford F-350 by Death and CCSV 01. We'll see what it's like. That should do it. Now, I haven't driven that Ford yet, but I have driven this little Vitara, as you guys know. Right. So, I've equipped it with everything I think we'll need, and I basically have never been on this map before. So, by the looks of it, we start off a garage here. We've got three objectives. One is on the far corner. Oh, I'm going to get rid of this so you guys can see. One is on the far top corner, which looks like it's near a waterfall. Because I'm assuming those are rocks, and that's water, so that would be epic to get to. We have another objective, which is across the deep black river down here near the big open ocean. I assume that's what that looks like, or a big lake. And then we've got another third objective hidden down here. We also have another garage, which is locked. So you might want to spawn in some vehicles that carry garage points. If I'd have known about that, I probably would have chosen different vehicles. But anyway... We get a couple of fuel stations, one there, and two near the starting point, which is cool. Now, where are we going to head to? Part of me wants to go and explore this place over here. But I want to get there via the most awkward way humanly possible. So if I head from the garage... I head to there, to there, to there. I'll chuck down this way here. Cross to here. And that should pretty much guide us to where I would like to go. So let's explore that path and see how we go. First of all, we'll load this bad boy up with tools and fuel. I'm just going to check those audio levels, see if they're good. Yep, we're good. Cool. Now, I probably won't do as much talking as I have done in previous videos, because to tell you the truth, I'm still not 100%. But as I said, I thought I might as well get a video out before you guys start thinking I've dropped off the edge of the planet, which to tell you the truth, I kind of felt like that. They say man flu is real. I got to agree. It is. Because I honestly felt like absolute crap. I still do. Okay, let's just give the Vitara some all-wheel drive. Looks like we could climb on those rock logs if we so desired. Okay. We'll go this way, I think. Whoa. This is a trail? This is pretty extreme. Whey. Nice. Ow, that was a tree. Well, do not tip. This is a great map, just looking at it, the textures, the details, the terrain. the trails. I'd hate to try and tow a logging trailer through this. That would be an interesting challenge on its own. Oh, there's a cabin. Oop, little buffering. That's alright. Ain't nothing we can't handle. From the map, it looks like these trails were pretty tame. They're pretty rough. Some pretty hard going here. Ooh, I don't know how deep this water is, but we're going in anyway. Oh boy. That was pretty deep. So Reefer BMX, you have basically exceeded my expectations of a map creator, which is you've added in water, you've added in waterfalls. I assume I go this way. I'm following my little map indicator. Whoa. Nice. Oop. Keep going. Wow. Now, I saw this map when a fellow YouTuber, Coma White, who's part of the DCMT, shot a video of them driving the Jeep Commander on this trail map. So I've got to thank Coma White for letting me know what this map was called. Getting out of the creek seems to be a bit of an effort. Whoa. Now, I'm not sure I saw this trail on his video, but this is turning out to be one wicked trail. Oh, it splits here, and I think I've got to go this way. Power up, and over. Oop. Oh dear. Talk about rough. Come on. Let's go. Jeez. The terrain is unreal. It's awesome. It's halfway between rock crawling and trail exploration. Nimble little Vitara is doing a great job. Considering it's not built to take on this terrain, it's doing a really good job. Up we go. Down we go. Up we go. Down we go. Okay, what do I... Oh, there's a river right next to us. Cool. We'll go up here. Come on. Get up there. Yay. Ooh, okay. This looks a little intense. That's a lot of boulders. A lot of boulders. Okay, working on it. Let's get around there. Whoa. Come on. We must be near the objective, surely. I just don't want to look at the map to confirm it. Wow, this is cool. Okay, we're coming down again. And just a, whoa. I just saw water. Oh, this is cool. Wonder how deep it is. That part's not so bad. Whoa, that was a bit deep. And we just powered through that. Where am I? Okay, so I'm here. Whoa. Hectic. Boulders, rocks. You guys said I don't do enough rock crawling video. That's because I'm not a real big fan of it, but this is getting pretty intense. And it goes to show you just what a trail rig's capable of doing. Some people underestimate the power of this little Vitara, I can tell you. This thing is capable. Even in the blue version, it's capable. I just drive the white version because it's the Australian version. That's all. Nothing wrong with the American version at all. City Racer PR made a great vehicle. Okay, so this is a little smoother. Compared to what we've been driving on. I can actually get in fifth gear. Wow. Uh-oh. Boulders. Yike. Just when I thought it was getting easier. Ha! The map just goes, yeah, no. Oh, more muddy water. Cool. Here we go. Oh, yeah, worth the trip or what? Look at that. That's epic. And I think we get to drive through the water too, which makes it even more cool. Check that out. That's beautiful. That was well worth the trip, guys. Look at the view. Okay, now can I drive through it? That's the question I want to know. Is there a trail on the other side? Yes, there is. So let's watch as I drown the little Vitara and Vlad in one hit. Let's go. Wow, I made it. Cool. Wow, that's an awesome view. That was worth the trip. Okay, so there we go, guys. One beautiful looking waterfall. One awesome looking view. And we're at an objective. Cool. Alright, let's go down and have a little closer look. Down we go. Whoa. A bit rough, but we'll get there. And just power over it. So let's have a look at the hill behind us now. Twin waterfalls! Oh my god, that's awesome! That is cool! Alrighty guys, this has been a preview of the NWFalls map by Reefer BMX. Download it today, guys, from spintires.nl and get out there and have your own adventures. You never know, I might do another video on this where I go and explore every waterfall. Alright, until next time, guys, I will say bye for now.